Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Lost Judgment. As you know, if you've been tuning into the last few streams, we are making a major push to finish up the school stories in the game. We have gotten major progress in the last few streams. In fact, last time we did almost the entirety of the boxing club. What we actually have to do right now for the boxing club is we have to go... I believe they said we have to intercept... We have to intercept, supposedly, the payback boxer and find out who this person really is. But I don't know where we're supposed to go to do that. They had mentioned you can go to a location and intercept the payback boxer, but then I kind of adjourned my stream, and now I don't know where it is. Maybe I don't. Maybe I just go into the gym and see what happens. Let's find out. Let's see. Okay. Maybe I... No, see? There's no mission in here. Nope. It won't let me do it, see? Can I buy any new skills? Yes, hold on. The Todoroki Rush. Todoroki's finishing move. A raging rush attack that crushes the enemy. Do EX boost and then press Y. Alright, let's get that. If you remember, we had gotten the, I think we had gotten the charge move, which was hold down, it was like hold down B and release or something like that, if I remember correctly. I'm trying to find it. Yes, press and hold B, the Todoroki blow. This was a power-packed punch. And then there's a... Oh, this is the new ability as well. The Chizuru Lance. A straight punch that I believe is unblockable. Yes. Now we have a new one called the Todoroki Rush. So we have a bunch of new abilities to try now. Okay, cool. But as you can see, we're waiting for the final fight. Okay. Cool. Oh, okay. Slayer says you have to talk to Amasawa in the club room. There we go. Thank you, Slayer. Let's go talk to Amasawa. That's what it must be. Good evening, Turtle Dude. Good to see you here tonight. Okay. Back to the school. Back to the school. I heard Kitty. Oh, Kitty. Kitty. Dutch says talk to Namba at the homeless camp. Okay. You know, wouldn't it be surprising if you got confused. The same map and everything. And it was the same time last year I was playing Yakuza 7 right now. As I'm playing Lost Judgment. So. Oops, I missed the street. It's one street over. Oops. All right. How do I keep missing it? It's right here. Yeah, I usually just follow the waypoint because I usually put a waypoint down, and I didn't put one down this time. I'm trying to do it freeform, and I'm failing miserably here. Okay. Have I ever done any skateboarding in real life? No. At one point, I was interested in it. I had a friend who skateboarded, and I was kind of into the culture. Like, in the 90s, I liked wearing cargo pants and cargo shorts. I liked Vans shoes. I was into all that stuff. But, skateboarding was not huge in Connecticut, where I grew up. Almost no one did it. You know, that's more of a West Coast California deal. Where the weather's warmer and everything. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Let's start by reviewing the plan. The suspect next target is Oshikiri-kun's final opponent from his fights in the Genbukai. I've had Kento use his chatter account to spread the rumor that this opponent will be staying at a certain hotel nearby. Tonight, Kento will impersonate the target, heading out for road work from that hotel. My job is to lure the payback boxer out of sight and keep him there until you arrive, Yagami-san.
Hey.
Kento-kun, are you really sure you want to do this? It's pretty risky.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. In fact, I need to do it. I want to make up for what I've done so far.
Gotcha.
All right, then. I'll be right behind you all the way, so you should be okay, but be careful all the same, yeah? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks, Yagami-san. All that's left is to head out. Please let me know when you're ready. Alright. Thank you, Slayer, for letting me know I had to do that. Because I didn't know. Alright. Now, back to the city, and do the plan. Right? Or is it? Wait a minute. Yes. Because there's no... See, there's no mission icon there anymore. So that means that, yes, we can do the plan now. Cool. Cool! Rogue Noah's looking forward to the Halo streams tomorrow. Me too. I'm sad I only got to play Halo multiplayer once this week. I've been enjoying playing it twice, and then this week... It's only a 5-day streaming week, and on top of that, I had to finish up Metroid back on Wednesday, which bumped fours to Saturday. Like, the whole week's thrown out of whack, you know? Next week should be a more normal week where I'll be able to go back to do this stuff the amount that I like to. So, what the fuck? Where is it? I don't see it. Son of a bitch, don't tell me it's wrong. It's wrong again. I don't see it. Am I blind? I don't see it. Turtledoo says, not that I don't like this, but I was enjoying your fun Fall Guys streams. They helped me survive my night shifts last year. I missed those streams. It's sad that Fall Guys kind of fell off and didn't really have enough content to really hold interest. Just being honest, like... They only update it, like, once every few months. And even when they do, they add a couple maps, a little bit of music. It just doesn't feel like a game that they thought was going to take off the way it did. So it just doesn't have enough content to really warrant keep playing it. You know what I'm saying? Good evening, Derek. I don't know what to do. This is stupid. Look. Nowhere is there any indication that I need to go to do this. Right? What do they want me to do? I don't know. Boxing gym. There it is. I'm getting frustrated. Why is the game being so annoying right now when all I want to do is finish up boxing club and it's basically making it as complicated as possible, right? They're literally making this as complicated as humanly possible. There's no waypoint anywhere on the map. There's no mission indicator in the club room to start. Like, where do you want me to fucking go? It's not here. How far did I get in Vice City today? We basically started up the second third of the game, which is the third of the game where you have to buy all the businesses and do all the side grindy shit. So we did the drug delivery, which is called Cherry Popper's Ice Cream. We did the stupid, you know, pole positions club. And then we did, the boat mission. We were in the middle of car delivery and I couldn't find the car that I needed to deliver, so I was basically screwed and couldn't do it.
Yagami-san.
You've got to be kidding me. I had to talk to her again. I'm good.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Disguise yourself first. This is so dumb. There you go. What a disguise. All right, now I'm looking good and anonymous. We're ready to begin. Okay.
Hey.
What? BITW awesome. I have no idea what you're talking about. You're saying your profile pictures have changed or something? I don't know. Anyway, Kento-kun, seems he's already in position. He told us he's good to go. All right, let's see this to the end. Here we go. I didn't think the vampire outfit would be a very good disguise. There he goes. Nice. Now we wait until anyone who looks like Payback Boxer shows up. Okay.
Ah.
Is he?
Yes.
He matches the description. Is our plan really working? There's a reasonably secluded area nearby. Let's have Kento lead him there. Finally, we're about to meet the payback boxer. Okay. I'm here because of your past sins. My sins? Aren't you the one here to sin? Payback boxer? Huh?
What?
Are you?
No way.
Well, I think we know who he is. That's who we thought all along. Kenya.
Huh?
What? No way. Oshikiri.
Kenya!
But why? Why would you do this?
Hey.
Tell me, Oshikiri. Why are you picking fights with people that you've already beaten in the Genbukai? You already know that much, huh? I guess there's no point in hiding it then. Where to start? You guys know about all the gambling at the Genbukai, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard that you weren't exactly the safe bet at first. I heard that too. But apparently whoever bet on me made a nice fortune out of it. Well, I don't know if you're aware yet, but all of that success was plotted out.
No way.
Really? Plotted out, you mean they were fixed matches?
Right.
Yes. Every single one of my opponents got paid by the event sponsors to lose. So, what? You're doing this as revenge? Against the people who wouldn't really fight you? Ha, that's ridiculous. This isn't about revenge at all. It was a test. I needed to see if I'm actually strong enough to beat them. I see. Well, that's what this is all about. All of it, even the payback boxer gimmick, was just to see if you're strong enough to fight off your father, right? You even know about my pops? Yeah, you nailed it. I haven't forgotten it, even after all this time. I still have nightmares almost every night about how he used to chew me out and beat me and make me learn how to kill people, how to destroy them. Even though I never wanted to hurt anybody. It was hell. Absolute hell. Oh. Even after my mom and I got out, I was still so scared. Every time that I realized he's coming to take me back someday, I just couldn't stop shaking.
I gotta get stronger.
That's why I have to get stronger. So I can beat my pops and I never have to go back to that life. Oshikiri. I'm sorry, but you're not stopping me.
Kenya!
Kenya, what are you doing? I have to know for certain whether or not I'm strong enough.
You gotta get stronger.
I'm gonna hunt him down. My last phony opponent. Kenya.
Hey.
Oshikiri, if you really want to test your strength, you've got other options, you know.
Mm-hmm.
What? Like boxing.
What's that?
What do you mean? I'm not even allowed to. I got Todoroki's permission. I'll be your sparring partner.
Huh?
Coach is letting me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Todoroki trained me real hard. Even put together a special program for me so I can have a decent chance against you. So, fight me instead. If you're still not satisfied, then you can look for world champs or something.
Got it.
Okay. I'll wait for you at the gym. All right.
Yagami-san.
Alright. Yagami-san, you think you can beat him?
Yeah.
I do. But I've got a much more important job in that ring. What would that be? The only thing that can probably save Kenya. I need to get him to feel the joy of boxing. Okay. Oh, my nose. Good evening, Tyro. Alright, so. Turtle Dude is here. He's giving me $4.20. He says, shout out to Guts the Black Swordsman, Barrel Shroud, Kagome, John Nepper, Orange Cat, Gorilla Pimp, Sensei Pride, Jones J, and also Colored Pencils, because what a random and great name that is. Also, shout out to Turtles for existing. What a great creature. Alright, Turtle Dude, thank you for the tip. That is the biggest tip of the night so far. Thank you for that very much. That'll get us up to $6 in tips over here. Thank you, thank you. Okay. So, now, I should go eat at a restaurant because I have like zero health. And I should grab some healing items to have, restock. And then we should go do the final boxing mission. This will be the conclusion of the boxing plotline. Here we go. Bruno wants to know if I like ramen. Depends on the ramen. Some ramens are nowhere near as good as others. In general, any of the instant ramens, like the Maruchans and the cup of noodles, are terrible. The only way that they could be good is if you just add other ingredients that make them have good flavor. And if that's the case that you're doing that, what was the point in buying the cup noodle to begin with? You should have just bought something better, right? That's my opinion anyway. So, in general, no, I don't like instant ramen. I do like fresh ramen. I've had ramen at an actual ramen restaurant. It's absolutely outstanding and amazing. I've also had much better ramen, like the frozen kind that you get in the freezer at a grocery store, and then you actually, like, add, you know, some water and you microwave it or whatever. Those end up being really good, I feel. So, that, you know, that's much better than, say, some of the crap that's out there. Now, wait a minute. How do I eat here? It's closed. Look. They want to fight me, but I have no help. How do I get into this restaurant? Was this the door? Well, I guess I gotta fuck these guys up. He's striking his ass as he's on the ground. Book strikes. Okay. I've not eaten here before. What do they sell here? Masutake rice, shokabo bento, bonito tataki, sweet du jour. My goodness. Sashimi platter. Whoa. Let's get the course du jour. Fills you completely. Course du jour looks delicious.
Starving.
Derek says, what happened to Kaido? If you remember, previously Kaido got stabbed by the head of the gang. Who's after the handyman. So when he got stabbed, he's basically been recovering ever since. It hasn't been in the story since that. So Guts, I'm excited for Halo Infinite tomorrow as well. Like I said, the plot of the main game's been great. And it's heating up right now. And then multiplayer, I'm craving. I haven't played it in like a week. I can't wait
pretty
to play
tasty.
It tomorrow night.
Thanks.
Arigatou gozaimashita.
Okay. Delicious course du jour. Sorry for the yawn. I actually did have a coffee before the stream. It needs to kick in. It's probably going to kick in within the next few minutes, I would think. Shout out for Derek. Of course, always a shout out for Derek. All right, now. We'll go to the pharmacy to stock up on healing items, and then we'll do the boxing fight. Finish that plot. I'm doing good tonight, Jamie. Thank you for asking. Apologies for any trolling going on tonight, guys. As you see, I'll take care of it as I see it. You know, we have no moderators here tonight to help out, so it's just me, any idiot, left and right, and fucking moron. So, okay. Go in. It won't let. What the hell just happened? It wouldn't let me in the store.
Really, guys?
Here we are. Here we go, good. Oh, wait, I have them all? What the hell? I already have them all. So I didn't even need that. Never mind. Alright, to the boxing club for the final boxing mission. Yeah, some annoying trolls today. They were here on the earlier stream too, but, you know, there's actually moderators to help tonight. It just seems like there's nobody for some reason. Who knows? No biggie. I'll take care of it, like I said. Just be patient. I gotta fight these idiots.
I need to.
Come on. You die with a gun. Okay.
Ooh.
Stay down.
Excuse me. Whee. Okay. I heard a kitty. Did you hear the kitty? Cute kitty. Okay. Where's the kitty? Right around the corner. Hold on. I gotta talk to the kitty when I hear it meowing like this. I can't control myself. I gotta interact with the cat. Here we go.
A name, huh?
Stinky. I'm pretty sure it wasn't Stinky. Probably Bean. Yes, it was Bean. I was right. Offer food. Have some sardines. Yummy. Kitty likes me. DC, we're doing good in Lost Judgment tonight. So far, so good. We're about to finish the boxing club right now. So let's get that done. Let's save up and finish up one club at least. See how it ends, right? And then to the next. There we go. Thank you, Derek. Yes, I see you've already told me who the characters will be for this beta coming up for King of Fighters next weekend. All right, Kenya's already here. He's ready for his rematch. Hopefully this time you can actually hurt him.
You.
Hey, something happened in between you two? I'd say so. Okay, well, let me know when you're ready. All right, let's do it. The final fight. Here we go. Amasawa, Kento-kun, thanks for coming by.
Yes.
Of course. This is an important match.
Yagami-san.
Yagami-san, who exactly do I cheer for here? You should root for Oshikiri.
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Can do.
Oshikiri.
Oshikiri, don't you hold back. Show me everything you've got.
Let's do this.
That's my plan. I'm gonna knock you flat. All right, here we go.
In the blue corner, Akiyuki Yagami.
Here we go.
In the red corner, Kenyo Shikiri.
Wow. Wow, he punches like a freight train. He's got the same overhand right as the other guy. The good news is I'm doing lots of good damage to him. Unlike the first time when I couldn't hurt him at all. Here we go, look! Nice! Beat his ass, good shit.
Yes.
Yes. We got a Derek haiku. Derek's support is greatly appreciated. All hail Lord Derek. Thank you, DC, for the haiku. How nice.
Still got some fight in ya?
He is not fighting back or blocking. He's just taking punches left and right. Literally left and right. Counterpunched him. Nice! Dude, I might be able to beat him in one round. If I go EX, I can do the new Todoroki combo, which is just keep pressing Y. Yeah. Jones the Bones, thank you for the tip, man. Did I seriously beat him already? No way! Yo, I already beat him. That was the easiest fight. It was so easy. Thank you to Jones the Bones for a $5 tip. He says, I love some Lost Judgment, getting to see City with kitties, and some nice beatdowns. Keep rolling out that great content. Thanks as always, Phil. Thank you, Jones the Bones. for the biggest dip of the night. I didn't even get to use my new ability. I didn't get to activate EX to use it. So that was pretty ridiculous. Maybe there's another fight, you think? Maybe there's a second phase to it or something. Because that was so easy. Okay. That was seriously easier than other fights I've done. What the?
Hey.
What's up? Is that all you got? Gah. What is it, Oshikiri? You're not moving like you used to. Are you feeling out of it today?
Hey.
Hey, destroy you. Uh-oh. Oshikiri?
I'll ruin
you. Oh my god. I'll crush you. Look at him. He's turning into a zombie monster. Oh shit. This is bad. Ref, stop that match. Oshikiri, the fight's over. Move it. All right. Gah.
Are you serious?
Oh no.
Kenya!
Kenya, stop. Stop the fuck out of it.
Nope.
Wait, I'll handle this. What? But hey. Stop the fight now and this is all for nothing. Agreed? You want Oshikiri to learn the joy of boxing, but right now his head's not even on straight. That means we're nowhere near done here. Yeah, but the real Oshikiri is somewhere in that cage of fury and I'm dragging him out of there right now.
I'll ruin you.
Looks like he's about to have an aneurysm with these ripped veins in his fucking neck and head. Look at this. Anyway. All right, you died today. Just try me, Oshikiri. All right,
go.
So there is a second fight to it. Okay.
I'll ruin you!
Why did his pupils become completely white? Like, what happened to his fucking eyeballs? I'm hurting him, but taking way more. Look, look how much less damage he's taking. There we go. I think once EX builds up, I'll be able to fuck him up. He's definitely the hardest fight so far. The problem is he's ignoring my punches. He's bullshit, see? There it is, the Todoroki combo. Nice. There it is, Todoroki combo. It's blowing through his moves. It's excellent. Todoroki combo of legends. Well, my EX ran out. I did okay damage, but he takes almost no damage. Look at that, even doing the combo straight to his face, I can't do much damage to him or down him. I'm wondering if you're just supposed to survive, because it doesn't seem like you can beat him. You can't do enough damage to down him, right? Like, I'm just not doing enough damage. What was I gonna say? Forget it. Go get him. Wow, what a great corner, man. Oh, what was I gonna say? Oh, I don't know. Fucking idiot.
I'm not holding back.
I'm gonna smear you.
Set him up, yeah.
Keep your eyes forward. Yeah.
Dude, the bullshit is I'm in the middle of hitting him, and he just says, oh, the super armor punch now. And I can't stop the super armor punch, so it goes through everything I do, and there's no way for me to fight it. It's complete bullshit.
Go low. Yeah.
know what to do. Super Armor Punch is unbeatable. Here it is. Oh, I stopped it. I don't know how I stopped it, though. Well, there it is, Super Armor Punch. I can't stop it. Why am I doing no damage to him? I do no damage at all. It's obviously just scripted because now I EX activated everything. I'm doing no damage to him now. What? What? He wasn't even straight swinging at me. I dodged it. It still got hit. So I think this is scripted. This has got to be scripted. There's no fucking way this is fair. Complete bullshit. I'm not even doing damage anymore. Yeah, look, I'm really doing no damage. There's no way you can beat him like this. So it's gotta be just survive. I'm gonna let you just survive as long as you can. Look, he just parries everything. Look at this! Every time I swing, it's a parry. Parry. Super armor. Parry, super armor, and moves I can't do anything about. Ridiculous. What am I gonna say? Here we go again. I forget. Moron. I guess I just gotta survive it, right? I just gotta survive. Is there any way I can do enough damage to down him? See, even when he's open, I punch and he goes through my attacks. He just goes right through. He doesn't even care. He doesn't even give a fuck. See? In the middle of punishing his with punch, he has another fucking punch. The fuck you want me to do? There it is! Dude, you see what I just did? That was supposed to be the guaranteed knockdown. It didn't even work. So yeah, I just gotta survive. There's no way to beat him. There's no way to fucking beat him. To survive the three rounds. Okay.
One, two, three.
Bring it!
Not today.
Okay.
I will tell you.
See, there's no way to deal enough damage to ever knock him down. You can't. I'm not dealing any damage. Even when I hit him with these combos, there's no damage at all. Interrupts my move. Well, time ran out, so should be alright. There's no way to beat this guy. There's no fucking way. How many rounds is this? How many fucking rounds is this?
go.
You can't even dodge that move. That overhand right is impossible. He just attacks through everything you do. There's nothing you can do. He parried it! That's the unblockable move, and he still fucking parried it. This is ridiculous. I love doing a combo that hits like 10 times the zero damage for no fucking reason. Nothing hurts him. Nothing hurts him. So I can't beat him this way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Nothing hurts him. Absolutely no attacks hurt him. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't. Oh, Turtle Dude sent me $2 to the best haiku you'll read. Turtles fucking rule. They kick major ass. Oh yeah, praise be to turtles. There you go. Thank you, Turtle Dude. I have no idea. Nothing. I don't understand. This is nothing like any of the other fights, and nothing hurts him at all. Nothing is reducing his health. Even when I destroy his face, nothing reduces his fucking health. So what am I supposed to do? I don't get it. Yes, all the boxing skills are unlocked. Yes.
Can't afford to lose.
It's just blatant cheating. I don't know what else to do.
I'm gonna smear you!
He does double overhand right. How is that fair? He's an overhead giant. Endless, look, endless heavy attacks. So how is this fucking fair? It's not fair at all. Parry. Everything I do, parry. Punch right through. Okay. T-Dot Holmes says there's a strategy to use that it's nothing like the rest of the game. He says you have the ability to counter hit them and knock them down when your EX gauge is full. So just charge your EX gauge, go to the low health, and you get an instant knockdown. Okay. So only hit enough to get your EX gauge all the way up. Then just wait, let him hit you, and then knock him down. I see. Like right now. There it is. There it is. That's what you're supposed to do to win. Okay. It's completely different from the regular fight. I won. Wow. Wow. Well, thank you, T-Dot Home. Slayer also took me $1 for decent for this match. I didn't KO him. I won the match by technicality points. The end of the match, hit him more often and dodge, and you can win. So there you go. Use the instant win technique. Very nice. Okay. What's wrong? Come get me, bro.
I'll ruin you.
You're fucking dead. I'm gonna crush you.
Hey.
Oh, Shakiri, you enjoy boxing, right? Do you consider what you're doing now boxing? I sure don't. Seems like you're just trying to kill me. Not boxing? You need to learn to push past those instincts that your father drilled into you. Remember what Todoroki's taught you.
Show me what you've got. As a bona fide boxer.
There you go.
Sorry.
Sorry, Yagami-san. It's all good. I'm all good now, excuse me. Great. Then let's get back to the action. Yeah, let's do it. This time, I'm going all out as a boxer. Then bring it, Oshikiri. Oh my god, again? We have to fight him a third time.
Yuki Yagami! In the red corner!
Looks familiar. Hey, look, I can actually hurt him now. I interrupted him once and he does the move a second time. How fair. Finally doing damage, good. Good. See, now I can interrupt the super armor. Good shit.
Yes.
Very good.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Not bad.
Still got some fight in you?
Nice, the Lancer blow. Lancer blow. Dude, it's working. Clearing everything. Yes, knock them down again. Although now the round's gonna end.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
All right, that's gotta be it. Nice. Finally! The true winner! That should be the end. Hooey. Hey, you okay?
Hey, Yagami-san. Coach.
Yeah?
This boxing and martial arts stuff. I never knew it could be this much fun.
He says on his back. That's the spirit, Oshikiri.
I wonder why I never realized it before.
can ya?
So, Gus level is at max already.
Oshikiri.
Alright, Oshikiri, you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
You remember our promise? Don't worry. I'm gonna keep it. That's good.
Appreciate it.
Yagami, thank you. Showing Kenya the light back there. You did good. If I were to bet on Oshikiri, I'd say that he'll be okay. You finally got the message you've been preaching.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yagami!
Hey, some weirdos are on their way in now.
Hmm?
Weirdos? Probably his dad. Watch. Yup. We're gonna have a fight. We're gonna have a fight for sure. Who are these guys? Oh my god, yeah, look at these assholes, right? Huh. So, by the way, Alex from Phoenix, thank you for that super chat earlier. He said, if this were a real fight, you would have won on points a long time ago. Yes, you're right. Thank you, Alex from Phoenix. Let's get that on the leaderboard. Forgot to put that up because I was in the middle of the fight. Now I got it up there for you. Thank you. Okay. Who are these guys? Greetings, Todoroki Boxing Gym. Sorry to intrude like this. Is that Honda? So that means they're with the Neo Kaihin gang.
What's up?
We got some business with Kenya Oshikiri-kun. Doesn't he train here?
You.
Who the blue fuck are you? What do you want with Kenya? We happen to run a little fight every so often, and now all our entrants are falling victim to this random attacker. The payback boxer, new terror of a Jinsho. Word of him reach your gym yet? You think it had since the rumor is that he's Oshikiri-kun. What's going on, the Dirty Troll? Thank you for the super chat as well. Let's get that on the leaderboard, the Dirty Troll. It's actually a super sticker. Oh, it appears to be a hippo, an 8-bit hippo eating a 1-up. What happened? What the hell? Capitals got screwed up. There we go. Thank you to the Dirty Troll for the super chat. Okay.
The hell?
What'd you say? No way Kenya's doing anything like that.
Huh?
Moving. Duh. Wow. Whoa, he stepped on his head like a grape. Ah! Bring me Kenya Oshikiri. Right now, I'll kill this guy. Let him go. Kenya! Staring down this many guys at once? You can hear God guts, Kenya-kun. What a bright future awaits you.
Hey!
Hey! Hmm? What? Wait, now you want to start some shit? Heh, I was wondering when you were going to step in. Fancy seeing you here, Yagami-san. Don't be so surprised. I'm a member of this gym. You are? Well, this just got interesting. I didn't expect to see both you and Kenya-kun. This is going to be a fight to remember. Oshikiri, you ready? More than ever. Alright, a boss fight. Cool.
Let's go.
Oh my god. Wow. Jesus. Damn, I slammed the Honda. Awesome. Hunt him into the fucking river. Oh! Oh, God. Brutal. Countered him.
Keep him up.
Got him. Nice. Oh shit, look at this. Oh, I reversed. He did a knee smash and I immediately reversed it into my takedown. Nice. Oh, the water too. Ugh, the filthy dirty water. Ew. Boosh. No, we reversed it. Reversal. Yes. That was cool. See, Snake Style's the best. You can reverse, you got guard breaks, and you got cool reversal finishers. Like, it's a really good fighting style. So good.
This fight's a blast. No way am I letting it end now.
Damn, give me a break.
Really, Honda Han? You had to go and kick things off without me?
Duh.
That's a damn shame.
It's his dad. Look at some crazy sideburns, man. It's like Wolverine. Japanese Wolverine. Pops!
Been a real long time, Kenya. Boy, did I look high and low for you. I nearly lost my shit after you and your mom lit out of
me. What happened here?
Security!
Now the leaderboard's screwed
up.
Whoa
there, Yagami-san. They're in the middle of some family time. How about you and I chat instead?
Why are you working with Fudo Shikiri?
Fudo-san apparently heard about Kenya-kun becoming the Genbukai champ. So he paid me a visit. He even went a few rounds himself in the thing. Seriously, that is one strong dude. I guess he had all sorts of time on his hands after the Omi disbanded. So I figured he might get in on the Neo-Kei.
Okay, that explains why Honda and Fudo Oshikiri were in that picture together outside the Genbukai.
Okay, enough running our mouths. It's fighting time, Yagami-san!
Again? I just fucking fought him.
Oh, I have to discipline you, Kenya. It's what any father would do. Beat your kid hard enough, maybe they'll think twice about running away.
Damn you.
All right, fuck off, pal. You're done with the bad dad bullshit.
Oh, and just who the hell might you be? Look at this goofy little crew you've built yourself, Kenya.
He punched him again. Poor Todoroki. It's not looking good.
Eyes on me, losers!
Wow, they suck.
Oh, that all you pipsqueaks got?
What, they got taken out that fast? Yeah, they're pussies.
Kenya, I want you to join
me. Why?
Because I'm going to be the Neo Kahin's enforcer. And I need someone I can trust by my side. With the Tojo and the Omi both dead in the dirt, us monsters don't have a place to call home, do we? Besides, it won't do you any good to disobey me. Boxing's a waste of your talent. You'll never be. But if you come with me, we could be the biggest thing to hit the underground.
Thank you, Trouble Plus, for a super chat. Appreciate that.
Let's put that strength of yours to work.
Kenya!
Stop! You won't stand a chance!
Kenya, don't go with him. He'll take everything from you. All the progress you've made. Didn't you learn? Didn't Yagami show you the way? How to use your strength not to kill people, but to feel the joy of boxing?
But, Coach...
Shut up!
Oh my god!
Well, Shikiri, Coach is right. Your father just wants you as his killing machine. Is that what you want to be? What happened to finding your freedom? Isn't boxing what made you feel again?
Boxing? Huh?
Don't tell me you bought into his bullshit.
Pops, I'm not going with you.
Huh?
I said I'm not going with you. You can't hurt me anymore. And I won't let you control my life just to kill people!
Then I'll drag you to my side, whether your dumbass likes it or not.
Let's go! Shikiri, ready?
Yeah. I'm done.
Another boss fight.
Now that I've got boxing to live for.
All right. Let's do this.
Yeah!
You want to, huh? Sounds like a good time.
Too bad. We didn't have to do this the hard way.
But it's time you learned some respect!
The finale fight.
Here we go.
Boxing style. Endless combo, look. Whoa. Hit me with a launcher, but I was able to reverse it. He's in the water again. He got thrown in this fucking puddle again. I accidentally started punching him. I didn't mean to do this, but it's working. Look, the boxing style does some pretty good damage, actually. Oh shit, look at this. Oh god. Slam. Counter! What the hell? Yo, I countered him and hit Honda and killed Honda! Wow! Come on! Get him! Oh, Shikiri, get him! Stop fucking. No, don't do that! Don't do that to me! Ah! What the fuck? He's in Shikiri! Endless punch! Dodge and counter! Nice counter combo! Damn! Boxing style's pretty good. You saw it was doing crazy damage. It was doing really good damage. Very nice.
Damn it! Don't think for a minute that I'm letting you get away with this!
Go ahead, run your mouth.
What?
Your threats don't mean shit to me now.
Ha ha! Oh, they don't, huh?
Futo Oshikiri, you've kept your son in a cage of dread for years, haven't you? Just to have him at your disposal. Well, not only has he gotten stronger, I think he's broken free of your influence.
Yeah. Now that I've fought him, no, he's not so tough.
Why, you... little fucking brat!
Damn!
What was that?
It's called boxing, old man.
Boxing?
Get it? I'm a boxer now. I won't use that garbage you jammed in my head. I don't kill people.
Can ya?
The people disappeared behind him.
Worthless ingrate. If this is how you repay me, then you're dead!
Damn! Knock the fuck out. Very nice.
Pops, I don't ever want to see your face again.
Time to blow this joint!
And he drags him away. did it. Damn, big reward there. 20,000 points. Todoroki, how's everyone else?
Yeah.
They're a tough bunch. No one got knocked out, so they'll be fine after they rest up a bit. I see.
Thank you.
Hey, Coach, and Yagami-san, thank you for earlier. You helped me remember that what I've been trying to protect this whole time. Oshikiri, from now on, I'm going to fight for the joy of it, instead of fear.
Yeah.
Good.
Kenya!
Kenya, I've got something for you. Hmm? What does he have? Once again, leveling up, even though I don't need to level up. Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Well, then.
Wait a sec. Is this a pro boxing league application?
You'll be 17 next month. That's old enough to get your pro license. I'll be your sponsor. So, if you want to go for it, why not? You know?
Coach, you sure you're good with this? Me going pro?
Yeah. You finally got control of those demons in you. So you're off the leash. Spread your wings. Take the world by storm.
Such inspirational music.
And hey, I think I'm gonna like being a boxer.
La la la. La 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 la. Yes, Gorilla Pimp, I see you spamming the chat with the same message about Cooking with the King that I don't care about, so you can stop now. Thanks. Okay, Amasawa, I brought him with me. Yo, both of you, please have a seat.
Hey.
Oshikiri-kun, I believe that you have some information about the professor.
Right.
Right, yeah, I got a letter one day from this professor.
Hmm?
A letter? It spelled out everything for me on how all my opponents in the Genbukai were guilty of match-fixing. There was more than enough proof in there. Pictures of the payoff records, emails telling them what to do. There was even a list of all my opponents' home addresses. That's what made me hide my face and challenge them again. To one-on-one bare-knuckle fights where no one could interfere.
Yagami-san.
Yagami-san, isn't this rather odd? The professor supposedly controls the Neo Kaihin gang. The Neo Kaihin gang is responsible for running the Genbukai. This means informing Oshikiri-kun about the match-fixing and his opponent's whereabouts should go against their interests.
Hmm.
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. Maybe the professor reached out to Oshikiri for some other reason besides making a profit? And if that's the case, perhaps the professor and Neo Kaihin gang aren't exactly on the same page.
Which means...
That's true. We may need to rethink the relationship between the two. Why the professor is leading Serio students astray and the true connection to the Neo Kaihin gang. We still have some answers to uncover before we can seek the truth. Alright, the fixed match evidence. Whew. My goodness. Alright, I got an achievement for doing that. Everybody can change. Completed the investigation of the boxing gym. It was such a lengthy and epic and dramatic plotline. I actually got a rare achievement for doing that. No one, what other school stories did we finish that we got an achievement, right? So that was pretty cool, actually. Okay, so now that that's done. Yup, that's done. I actually think we should finish Dance Club. Because I think Dance Club we could easily finish, like, right now. Okay? So I think we'll do that. Then probably we'll maybe do some biker gang races, but I doubt we're finishing biker gang tonight because I know it's a big grind, okay? All right, good stuff.